MS PowerPoint, we can apply multiple animation effects to a single object. Click on the Insert tab. Now from the Illustrations group, click on the Shapes icon. Under the Basic Shapes section, click on the smiley face shape and drag the pointer on the slide to draw a smiley of the required size. Ensure that you select the shape before clicking on the Animations tab. Now click on the Animations tab and from the Animation group, click on the More button. The Animation drop-down menu appears. Then select the required animation effect. For example, from the Emphasis section, select the Spin animation effect. The number tag showing number 1 appears on the left-hand corner of the selected object. Then from the Advanced Animation group, click on the Add Animation icon. The Animation drop-down menu appears. Now select the required animation effect. For example, from the Emphasis section, select the Grow or Shrink animation effect. The number tag showing number 2 appears on the left-hand corner of the selected object. To view the preview of the applied animation, click on the Preview icon.